What time is it? 4:17. Like 2 hours extreme. Measure distance driven, heavenly points, the bullish point. Avoiding people. Watch out for parked. You have 100 time units and 3 cars. Extra car every 100 miles. Dude. Only 0.36, devilish points too. Well, that was not a person, that was a dog. Maybe I need to get the dogs. I thought it was a dog. Next dog, we get him. Dog. Is that Grandma Kamikaze? There you go. So, if you pass a guy, let's see what happens at the 100. Supposed to give me a light. There you go. What the fuck is that? Oh. Alright, that's supposed to give me a car. There we go. I wonder what happens once you run out of time. Oh, so that speed up, whatever they do, they speed up, like if they're on your way, you just get them out. And, oh, I wanted to kill them. So you get halos for people who you don't kill. Too effing much. You gave me one YouTube sub. Thank you for your YouTube sub. I really appreciate it. Getting closer towards the 100k subs on YouTube. Thank you. So, I'm uploading to retro game, to YouTube, the retro game outlet, because some people feel like it's easier to watch on YouTube. Of course, when they're not watching live. Man, I'm very curious to get the granny. Let's get the granny. Sorry, granny. 100 points, the granny. Let's see what happens when the timer goes to zero. Maybe that's it. out of time, game over. I guess that was it. Which one was mine? That was it. I got 327, no, didn't I? My game has a finish line. That was the finish line. I got the high score. I was all of them. Is that a GG? Or not? I mean, according to the instructions, there's nothing. I'm a top racer. There we go. Groovy. Oh, you get devilish points and heavenly points. That's how kind you wanna be. Or how not kind. There we go. Chris Warling, thank you for saving us from 17 hours RPG. Now we'll break even. Thank you, Chris.